look at that. There, that's it. Good. What next? I won't be so nice next time.
Looking for trouble, loser?
Thought that Batman was scary, I'm this.
Good.
Yeah. Don't even think about coming back.
Let me show you my
need to get it together. Oh, we got a runner.
Like this is it. Finally found it.
That's a what the.
Here. Nice beating you.
right. I got a good...
It's somewhere around here. Better not let them know I'm here.
The only one getting burned here is you!
He's on the run!
We can't let him find the evidence! Destroy it!
It'll take more than that! Show him who they mess with!
Show your... I've spotted Red Hood!
Hey, Belfry, tell me somewhere cold I can bring this.
Dr. Tompkins is on her way to the drop site. Meet with her and she'll handle it.
Time to sneak.
Screw with me!
It's
Time to clock out. Got the special package, Belfry. I need to drop it off fast.
Dr. Tompkins will meet you. I'll send the coordinates.
Appointment? I'm kidding. Come here.
Dr. Tompkins, thanks for answering the call.
Nothing surprises me anymore with these gangs. Thanks for the delivery. I've got a medical team lined up who can use it.
Glad I got here in time, then.
Damn it!
Red Hood. Not the person I expected to meet, but I suppose Batman trusts you.
You're in his good books too, so I guess we'll be working together. What's happening?
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force. But now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
And it keeps going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. If it helps clean up the force, I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do. Belfry, I think that's enough that Penguin will tell me what I need to know.
Just stay on guard. Cobblepot never does anything unless he benefits from it.
I know they don't say it, but the GCPD needs you.
So you can use a door after all.
You know why I'm here.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them. Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure what's... So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Rich and powerful have been getting a free pass out of Blackgate for years. But you served time. Why?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by who?
Well, no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
Court of Owls is a myth. Powers Club.
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you got no problem with me heading there.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you hear all that?
Sounds like Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Think he's trying to set you up?
Maybe, but from his reaction, he's convinced the Court of Owls is real.
All right, I'll bring up what I can on the court.
Be in touch.
Belfry here. Have you heard from Alfred? He went out and he usually would have checked in by now.
He's been doing that a lot lately. You think he's two-timing us with some other vigilantes?
Haha. He said he was meeting Jacob Kane and wanted to get a walk-in.
Walking at this time of night? In Gotham?
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
I'm on it.